Robin Hood and Little John walking through the forest, laughing back and forth at what the other has to say. Reminiscing this and that and having such a good time. Oodle-lolly, oodle-lolly,
some people golly, say farming's just a lifestyle, but to me, it's my destiny.
Never ever thinking there was danger in the water they were drinking, they just guzzled it down. Never dreaming that a scheming sheriff and his posse was watching them and gathering around. Robin Hood and Little John running through the forest, jumping fences, dodging trees,
but
trying to get
away. But of course I couldn't have done it without my brother Bert.
Contemplating nothing but escaping, finally making it. Oodle-lolly, oodle-lolly, golly, what a day.
You hear me, Bert? Bert, I swear to God, I'm going to tell Mama on you if you do this again. Come here right now. Come here, Bert. Sometimes Bert can get a little bit carried away, you know. He will kind of harm himself and other people. And Bert, stop putting that around your neck. Bert, I told you, Mama going to beat me if she sees you with this.
Bert is just a goofy guy. But if that boy had an idea, it would die from loneliness.
Bert has aspirations of becoming a real cowboy when he gets older. And because Mom tells me I can't discourage him, I let him sometimes lasso and practice with the horses. Good job, Bert. Doing real good. Gonna make Mom proud.
I got him!
You did!
I got him!
You did.
I had him.
Good job. Today, all right. Just fuck up. Bert, why you got all these rocks in here?
It's my collection.
Lord, Lord, Lord. Today was quite successful. We ran over a few chickens. Bert, don't use a trash can in the bathroom. Bert, get out. Can't, I'm sorry.
Jimmy?
Yeah, Bert?
You remember last Christmas when I shit myself in church?
Yes. How would you have to do it when you're sitting on me?
Jesus told me to.
All right.
He told me you're the Antichrist.
What, Bert? Bert took a dookie in the engine. Gotta fix it up again.
No, I didn't.
Why are your eyeballs like that?
Good, Mama made them like that.
Okay, so what was Jimmy doing back there?
He's never been able to grow facial hair, sadly. It's his greatest insecurity. He just always wanted to have enough facial hair as Mama.
I'm like Bert's guardian angel, and whenever he wants to help me, I let him carry the end of the stick. But I like being the big brother that he looks up to.
This is our transportation. This is a beaut right here. See if I can get on her. All right, you ready? Bert, I know one day you'll get like this horsemanship. Okay. All right. Almost had it, Bert.
Oh my God.
I'm on it. Safety reasons today we have to sit up. He's overrun you.
He is getting crazy.
Bert has a special connection to animals.
I can always tell when an animal is about to kick me in the face.
Whoa!
You better stop there. Stop there.
That was a good one, Bert.
No, Bert.
Some days on Sunday mornings or afternoon, I don't know what time it is, but me and Bert like to go hunting in the woods. Bert, please take. I'm doing something right now. But basically, we got this bad boy right here. Her name's Lucy right now. And it's gonna be a mule right here.
Where's the body, Jimmy?
It must have disintegrated when I shot it.
Almost time I put off, but that's alright. Last, you get a fork in the road.
Go left. Go.
These look good, huh, Jimmy?
Bert, don't eat those. Stop it, Bert.
But when was the first time you went hunting?
First time I went hunting was, I think I was about, I don't know what you call it, months maybe, years maybe. I think I was about 2, maybe 4, maybe 10. Basically, mama took me outside and said, you want to eat dinner, you got to go. Dinner? How do you even get dinner? Oh, not the asparagus. You got to get the rabbit, the squirrel, the raccoon if you're lucky. Like, get the raccoon.
Hey, Jimmy.
What?
You got
what the hell?
In his lungs from smoking all the time. Mama told him to quit, but no, he ain't listening. Jimmy!
Get away from me!
Jimmy! What? Jimmy!
I know Jimmy doesn't have too long. That's why I try to goof him up every day.
Bert!
Bert can be annoying as a mosquito on a summer day, but we still have fun together.
All right, well that's it for this adventure. We still gotta do a lot of chores, you know, another day, another nickel.
As Mama always said. I hope you enjoyed a glimpse of our life today.
Damn! That hurt.
Bye, everybody.
Bye.
Hey, it's me, Bert. I just stole the camera. Hey, y'all! I just stole y'all's camera!
Bert.
Sunshine on my shoulders makes me happy. Sunshine in my eyes can make me cry. sunshine on the water looks so lovely.